I, Alice, take you, Jamie, to be my wife. On this special day, I give to you, in the presence of God and everyone here, my pledge to stay by your side as your faithful husband, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health. I promise to love you without reservation, honor and respect you, provide for your needs as best I can, protect you from harm, comfort you in times of distress, grow with you in mind and spirit, always be open and honest with you, and cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Take you, Alice, to be my husband, knowing in my heart that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, and my one true love. On this special day, I give to you, in the presence of God and everyone here, my pledge to stay by your side as your faithful wife, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health. I promise to love you without reservation, honor and respect you, provide for your needs as best I can, protect you from harm, comfort you in times of distress, grow with you in mind and spirit, and always be open and honest with you, and cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And now to you guys, may the love that you found grow in meaning and strength with every day. May God remain at the center of your relationship. And may His word be the foundation of your new life together. What God has joined together, let no one separate. I now declare you husband and wife. You, my friend, may kiss your bride.
Even if I wanted to. to become a wife, pretty much since we first started dating. And that excitement has only grown over the last 8 months of being engaged. I love you, and I can't wait to begin our life together.
It was like just yesterday we were playing on the grass at White Rock and I asked you if you wanted to be my girlfriend. I believe I used the word fish. Unofficial.
Short for fish. Official.
Nice. And we went through the most expensive dating relationship ever, where one of us had to spend close to $500 and we wanted to see each other. You're the single most greatest thing that's ever happened to me. You bring out all my best qualities. I know that you're going to make an awesome wife the rest of our lives. You definitely are my better half. And I'm so proud to spend the rest of our lives with you.
Sometimes it's hard for me to understand, but you're teaching me to be a better man. I don't want to take this life for granted like I used to do.